A sheet of metal has a certain temperature. Based on experiments, the surface of a black body emits electromagnetic waves in various wavelengths. Even though the surfaces have the same temperature, these electromagnetic waves can be collected based on their wavelength. On this surface, one wave in crimson, two waves in red, seven waves in bright red, 15 waves in orange, six waves in bright orange, two waves in yellow, and two waves in bright yellow. The number of these waves is the intensity of light, and each color has a different wavelength. From here, we can draw a graph between wavelength and light intensity, where lambda is the horizontal axis and I is the vertical axis. Call it a lambda I graph. A curve will form. At a certain wavelength has a maximum intensity value. Call it lambda m. To the right and to the left of lambda m, the intensity decreases. Well, this wavelength lambda m is what is seen as the color of the surface, because the wavelength lambda m emitted the most compared to other wavelengths. Yup, hopefully this tutorial can give you an idea, the characteristics of black body radiation. See you soon, and don't forget to watch the next video.